There's no security, no lines, and not a bad seat in sight. No, you can't get a flight on these planes. But you do help pay for them, and you won't believe the trips they're taking.
That sounds like a social event.
Watchdog 10 investigates two state universities, each with a private turboprop, shuttling school officials to colorful destinations, like a limo in the sky.
Is it a good use of money?
The private flights of public school planes, Monday at 11 on 10 TV News.